I am about to show the principles of speed, timing, power, and accuracy. In this manner, I am going to show the knuckle breaking technique, the wrist breaking, the elbow breaking, and the neck breaking at the same time. So in one motion, you should execute the proper movement of the body mechanics in order for you to break the knuckles, to break the wrist, to break the elbow, and at the same time, to break the neck. Therefore, it is important that the speed should be applied in a fast manner. So, elbow break, followed by the wrist breaking, the elbow breaking, and the neck breaking. So, in this manner, the procedure of transition should be applied. So, arm break, and you cannot control the body. So, from here, we can accelerate and into a different kind of principle of applying your control methods. So from here, you can slap the face, you can break the elbow, controlling him by choking him on the neck and by trying to break the knee. So from here, you could apply the wrist control method while you are engaging into the other side of the hand and controlling his face, controlling his whole body, and by breaking his other arm, see? And by, of course, cutting the throat if you have your knife. Tunggu ya.